Trendy Tuesday. Our friends at K.Lane's Boutique join us today. We're still thinking spring, even though it still feels like winter outside.
No, we're doing spring.
Okay, we're today. Doing spring.
Yes.
Perfect.
We're tired of waiting.
And we're blushing.
That's right.
Tell us about this new
That's
neutral.
Right. Well, it's just that soft pink. They call it blush, and it's showing up everywhere. So we have a big selection of it, and we thought we'd share it with you today.
Perfect. Let's take a look at the next outfit.
So this is a little darker shade than blush, right? So we're starting out with the more vivid color of the pink. And this is our We Are Ready for Spring outfit.
Yes.
So if maybe someone's going on spring break and they can actually pack this and take it with them. But Star is wearing the fun pink t-shirt, but it's more than a t-shirt because it's got the lace sleeve. We've really had some fun with the accessories. Can you see that arm candy sparkling there?
Yes.
Isn't that fun? So it brings in all the colors of the outfit.
And
that's fun when accessories can do that.
Definitely. And I love how the skirt also has that pink in there too, that you can really pull it out.
Exactly.
But other colors that you can get different shirts to match it.
Right. It's got a great navy ground in it, and it comes up with a faux tie, so it's real flattering.
Perfect. I love that. All right. Thank you so much. And now as we talk about the next one, what about someone who thinks that they can't pull off pink? Can blush still work for
them
as
well?
You know
what? This is me in blush because when I wear pink, my eyes get bloodshot. So maybe you wear it as a pant.
Perfect.
Or a shoe. I'll show you a blush shoe.
Let's take a look at that now. So we're going to take a look at this next outfit. And this one is a little bit more of a subdued pink.
Right. And this, what's fun about this outfit is you can wear this today. Because it looks like she has two shirts layered up, but that's all one piece. So they took the work out of that for you. And your pink here comes in the plaid. So there's a little touch of plaid. But then on the side of those jeans is a racing stripe, which is a real trend right now. And it has pink in it.
Oh, yeah.
So that gives you the option to, like, we could put a lighter pink shirt on later with this. But to wear it right now, this double-layered sweatshirt is great fun.
And it's just about those little pops of the blush.
Just
and
that a blush, little pop.
Can the blush go with anything?
Oh, I think so. We
Pretty
love
much.
It with like olive green, with navy.
Speaking of olive green, we're taking a look at the shoes now.
Yes, they have kind of a taupey color. And this kind of wedge tennis shoe is the shoe of the season. So this one has a little bit open side, and we'll show you a different one here in a minute. But a fun new look in shoes.
Well, thank you so much. Now as we talk about the next outfit, speaking of that next shoe, I saw this on your social media. I was hoping you would bring them in.
Uh-huh.
Once again, you can kind of see that behind the scenes stuff and kind of shop their K.Lane's
right.
closet right there.
If you're watching this on Facebook, yes.
So let's take a look at this next one, and we'll talk about the shoes in a minute, but let's start with the shirt because this is springtime.
Right, and it's floral, but it's got all those shades of blush and pink, and this does have the army green in it. So, and Chelody works at K.Lane's and is wearing her favorite jewelry. She loves the Mariana jewelry. So in Mariana, they call that necklace wearing your crown around your neck.
Oh.
So it's just beautiful Swarovski crystals, and it lights up any outfit.
I love that. Now, let's take a peek down, seeing kind
of
the details on the jeans.
Yeah, look at those fun pearl jeans. And then this is the wedge tennis shoe in the blush color. Very comfortable. Very cute.
Very different. Mm-hmm. And this is something where whenever you feel like you do just want to pop on your sneakers, there's that little added touch.
Right.
A little
and
more dressy.
I think what it came from was we saw all the sneakers coming in, and now we need to dress them up a little bit.
Yeah.
So this is a dressier look.
Cute. And once again, goes with anything because it's blush, and blush is a neutral. It's hard to say.
That's
a mouthful.
Right.
All right. Now
as
we talk about the next outfit, kind of give us a taste of what we're going to be seeing next.
Well, we wanted to take blush and do it in a little dressier look, maybe something you could wear to work. So we put it with some black pants, and Renee is looking very professional. So her blouse has a blush print in the front, and then we popped it with that accessory. Again, like you asked earlier, if you can't wear it as your best color, you can do it in an accessory. Just a perfect little size of handbag.
So classy, too.
But this is one of those shirts that looks different whether you're coming or going because the back is a black stripe.
Oh.
So that made it perfect to put with a nice black ankle pant and an open shoe. So it's a nice outfit for work or just out running around in
Definitely.
The daytime.
Seeing those sandals has us ready for spring.
I know it.
Anything else? All right. Thank you so much.
Get your pedicures.
Let's take a look at the next and final outfit. And then here in just a moment, we'll take a look at all of the outfits and you can tell us where we can find them.
Awesome.
But now let's take a look at this final one. Tell us what we're seeing.
Well, we have a blush jean here. So, and again, it's a little darker shade of blush, but it's that democracy jean that we love with a floral shirt that, so that blush is such a soft feminine look, so the florals look great with it. So Danielle's wearing the ruffles and just really got the girly thing
yes,
going on.
Yes, the pretty little dainty details. What sets your jeans apart? You said the democracy jeans, besides just the color, what kind of sets them apart from other stores?
I think it's the waistband on that jean. It has an elastic on the inside of it, so it kind of feels like a pull-on jean, but it's not.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's definitely a must try.
We'll have to get in and try it. So now as we bring in all the models, let's take a look at where you are located at K.Lane's. Where can we find all of these outfits?
We're at Kellogg and Tyler, very easy to find. And as a hint of spring, yesterday they were setting up the greenhouse to bring in the flowers right out in front of us.
Perfect.
So we were excited about that. You can find us on Facebook and on Instagram at Shop K.Lane's.
All right, we're taking a look at the ladies. Wave goodbye. Thank you so much, ladies. You look perfect and ready for spring. Once again, you can find K.Lane's on the west side of Wichita. We always appreciate whenever you come by to visit us for Trendy Tuesday.
Thank you.
Take a short break, and we will be right back after this.